going to say? I am fine, thank you. What about you? Got it, children? So a very good morning to you all. Are you all watching my videos? Yeah. Have you watched my video on letter A and letter B? Yes, you have to watch them. Today, we are going to learn to recognize another letter. That is letter C. Okay, so this is the uppercase C or the capital C. And this is the lowercase C or the small c. The capital C and the small c. The uppercase C and the lowercase c. Got it, children? So now let us see some objects related to letter C. So, are you all seeing me wearing a cap on my head? Yes, this also starts from letter C. C for cap. C for cap. Do you all drink milk in a cup? Yes, and what I drink? I have my coffee in the cup. So, C for cup. C for cup. And do you all play with a toy car? Or have you seen cars moving on a road? Yes! So, C for car. C for car. Okay, children? So, what have we learned? We have learned to recognize the uppercase C and the lowercase C. Now, we all will do an activity. You can do this activity at home. This is a treasure bag with me, in which I am having some flashcards related to letter A, letter B and letter C. I will take out these flashcards and keep in front of letter A, letter B and letter C. You all have to do this at home with your mama. Okay? So, the first thing is bat. Where will I keep it? I will keep it in front of lowercase b. Now, what am I taking out? This is an apple. Where will I keep it? I will keep it in front of letter A. Okay, now this is a, let me take out an. This is an ant. Where will I keep it? I will keep it in front of letter A. What is this? This is a cat which said meow, meow. Have you listened the voice of cat? It says meow, meow. So, where will I keep this cat? I will keep it in front of letter C. Now, what else I am having in my treasure bag? Oh, I am having this ball. Do you all like to play with a ball? Yeah. So, where will I keep it? I will keep it in front of letter B. Now, another thing. This is an arrow. Where will I keep it? I will keep it in front of letter A. Then, what is this? This is an ambulance. And where will I keep it? I will keep it in front of letter A. So, children, this is an activity which you can do with your mama at home. And also, you will enjoy doing it. In my upcoming video, you are going to learn to recognize letter D.